SlickEdit's interactive tool window will run one or more interactive shells. Interactive shells are pre-configured for many languages, including Clojure, CoffeeScript, C#, Groovy, Haskell, Lua, PHP, Perl, PowerShell, Python, R, Ruby, and Scala. For this example, we're going to use Python. Press Ctrl+Alt+Enter to load the current liner selection into the associated interactive shell. You can also configure your own interactive shell.
Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.